the tornado was going over, jumped over the building, you know, and people were coming in off the streets, running in because they knew this was a place of refuge and safety.
In support of those affected by the recent tornadoes in North Minneapolis, the entire Minnesota Lynx roster stepped up to lend a hand.
I informed them that there was some destruction over in this area and that we had an opportunity if they wanted to. It was just a personal decision. This was not a mandatory event. They're not getting paid for it. It doesn't count as an appearance. And just said, you know, if it was something that meant something to you and you wanted to participate. And all 11 players came forward and said it's something they want to do.
Years ago, we had Katrina down in Louisiana, and it was just like an enormous outpour of love for people that had been through that situation. So it was a no-brainer that I was going to come here today and show my support and my love for the people of this community and try to help, you know, give them something to keep moving forward.
The team read stories and played games with the children, hoping to put smiles on the kids' faces.
Everybody was kind of thinking of something that we could do to, you know, help out in any way. And, you know, we just had to find a good opportunity to, you know, come over and help out in any way we could. And I think we all value the opportunity and the time we get to spend with, you know, people who have, you know, gone through something, you know, like a, you know, tragedy with the tornadoes.
It's giving them hope. Okay, not only is they're making their life important, but they're saying, you know what, I can do this too. And just like the Lynx players came and they gave back, we can give back too when we get older.
We make sure that that's something that you believe in. When you're part of the WNBA, you're part of that, giving back. And it's outside of what we have to do. We don't get paid to do this. We love to do this.